Hey guys, this is Snail back with another video. In this video, I'll be talking about Honor View 10, aka V10. This device just got launched by the Honor with the Honor 7X, and this device packs some of the jam-packed specification of 2017 device. So before getting started, if you are new on this channel, consider subscribe because I'm regularly coming with a video like this. Or the smartphone update video, or the laptop budget video, or the weekly tech update. So for that, consider subscribe. And if you haven't followed me on the Twitter, so go and follow, because my all the video notification will give you first on the Twitter. And also, if you haven't followed our Facebook page, so all the links in the description, so go and check it out. So let's talk about this smartphone. So in this smartphone, you're getting 5.99 inch full HD plus 18:9 display, which is again a great thing, and it has around 430 nits of brightness again. So it packs some of the great resolution with the great brightness, which is again a great thing. Let's talk about the processors. So in the processor section, you are getting Kirin 970, which is their best and flagship killer processor. You are also getting the neural engine inbuilt with this processor. So with the neural engine, you are also getting the facial recognition, and they are claiming that it will put 300k dots on your face, and it will unlock your phone in 400 milliseconds, which is again a great thing. Let's talk about the RAM. So in the RAM section, you are getting 6GB of RAM, not the 8GB variant, which is again a good thing, but if they put the 8GB, it will be great. Let's talk about the internal storage. So in the internal storage, you are getting 128GB, which is again a great thing, and you can expand it up to 256GB by adding micro SD card. So thumbs up from me, guys. Let's talk about their camera section, because Honor is making such a good device with the camera. So in this phone, you are getting 16 megapixel plus 20 megapixel rear facing camera, and in the front side, you are getting 13 megapixel camera, which is again a great thing. Let's talk about the operating system. So in the operating system, you are getting Android Oreo, which is the latest from the Google. So again, a thumbs up from me. Let's talk about the battery section. So in the battery section, we're getting 3750 mAh battery, which is again a great thing. Let's talk about some of the special things which are included in this smartphone particularly. So first thing is the facial recognition, as I told previously, which is again a great thing. Second thing is that they are adding NFC in this device. So OnePlus 5T was lacking with the NFC, but this device is a killer for the OnePlus 5T also, as per my thought. Let's talk about the third and most interesting thing which this phone include, is the USB Type-C 2.0, means it will charge your device faster compared to the any other device right now in the market, which is again a great thing. So let's talk about the price, which is the most and effective thing inside the India. So this device get a price tag of 499 euros, around 38,000 Indian rupees. So my expectation is that this device will get a price tag around 40 to 45,000, and if they launch this device under 40,000, it will be the killer for the OnePlus 5T. And this device will get available on the 8th of January 2018, which is again a great thing, because this device is a flagship killer. So what do you think about this device? Let me know in the comment section. So that's it from me, guys. If you like this video, hit that like button. If you want more videos from me, subscribe the channel. If you have any suggestion, comment below. Thanks for watching. Peace.